Masjid Nabawi. It's one of the largest mosques in the world. Originally, Masjid Nabawi was an open-air building and had only palm trees, clay and palm leaves. Roza Rasul, Prophet's resting place, is floored with green carpet, whereas the entire mosque is floored with red carpet. Roza holds the tomb of Prophet Muhammad and two of his companions and first Caliph Hazrat Abu Bakr and Hazrat Umar.